and welcome back to a new episode of Myst Survival. So what are we gonna do today? Today I'm gonna do this. I need this American Eagle. Why? I don't know. I just want this one. I need 4 iron, low quality, and 4 planks. Let's just get the planks. Split half, take them. You know what, I had the option that my sound is quite low. Let's hit 70 to see. Okay, and let's check for the ingots. I need 4 of them. And 4 of this. And now let's just craft this to AI. Rachel, good luck, Rachel, in crafting that out. Okay, what else can we do? We can put more of this alcohol to make it. And by the way, I do I craft some bullets off camera because I actually don't have any of them. So I do indeed craft those bullets. Okay, it has 10 liters. So is this water? No, clean? No, it's not. So I'll have to put it back, get this bucket in here. I think I have another bucket in here, this one. And now let's take some of the water. Do I need? I don't think. Oh yeah, we actually don't need clean water for making alcohol. We just need water. Okay, like that. And now we need some bottles and some sugar. And let's give this water in here. No, my bucket. Okay. I thought that my bucket will remain over there. Okay, nice indeed. Let's make alcohol and get drunk. Okay, let's put the sugar in there and those bottles in here. And we have cloth. These are stones. We need some cloth to... We actually got some charcoal, which is nice. Charcoal goes here, like that. Okay. Oh, my Rachel just doesn't want to come over here and work. Where are you, Rachel? You got stuck somewhere. Hello, girl. Go do your work. You have a bullet on your ass. Why do you keep the bullet in the back pocket? Okay, and let's get some rocks and let's craft some 2 bandages. Interesting, we just made more bandages. I actually have some bandages somewhere in here because let's like that, and let's get 12 with us. I don't need 12. Let's take 10 of them. Okay, we need something else. I think I'm gonna go and save another savior, another survivors, since now I got the ball and I actually managed to do some stupid bullets. And I'm gonna go and kill all of the... We got some iron. We should melt it away. Let's just put this metal to melt. Okay. You know what? Just go away. I'm gonna do it myself. Okay. We need some water and let's just eat something. What can we eat? Oh, this packet, this MRI packet needs to be used. I'm gonna take one with me. Water, some arrows. I think I need this arrow. Let's equipment, add arrows, 7. I only needed 2 of them. Let's place them back. And what can we actually eat? I think I'm gonna... Oh no, it's a waste, total waste if I eat one of them. I'm gonna eat this one. And I'm gonna drink until enough. Just because, and then let's take from here until this bottle is completely full, and we have some guests. Save the game. And where are they? Heard something? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you heard something. You know what, I should probably use this because I have no durability. Okay. Like that, see? Sleep again. Wait for another moron to appear. No morons this time. Something, man. I'm not gonna... No! Oh my god. This is bad, you know? And you know why? Because I just want to go and kill the bandits. So I'm gonna reload the game. Sorry for that, guys. But I cannot afford wounds right before I'm gonna go to save another survivor. I'm gonna get it out from the savior hands. And this time be more careful with the zombies. Let's just sleep until we hear something. Yes, we just hear something. Okay, let's try to hear more. Okay, this is by far the best way to farm zombies. So you're here, and I'm gonna hit your ass. A stupid potato. Okay. Let's close this one. let's just try to hear something. I hear something. And is that okay? Some clothes and one bottle. Nothing fancy from the zombies. I think I'm gonna place this in here and drink this, eat this. Oh my god, you lose so much water. And now I need to get rid of these pills. The cloth. Okay, Rachel, what are you doing? You're sitting there doing nothing. Doing nothing. You are completely useless. Okay, we got our the water and... Did I just empty out the car? Yes. Let's place this here, this here, this here, this in here, and also this too. I need an engine. Although it's quite okay, but you may never know when you need them. I have a bunch of them around this area in here. See? Three of them. Let's get one of them. Let's get the spark plug. And why? Oh my god, I have so many. Take a look what is here. Let's get this one that is worse. Now let's place them in here and turn on the car and let's go. I'm not gonna stop looting because I know all the loot spawned back in all of these cars on the road and I don't need them. I just want to go and save one of my survivors. I think I'm gonna find Scott. Scott is here already, waiting for me, begging for me to save him. No, 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 no. Oh my god, this car is so hard to stop. And the battery is dead. Let's take another one. Proceed. Save the game. Drive. Quite hard to stop those cars. Let's not miss the road. I think this is the road. Yes. Stop the engine. Yeah, they are somewhere up there. You know what's funny? I'm almost 100% that we'll not gonna get more gas, so I think that this will be a big issue. We're gonna run out of gas very soon. Oh, I don't like this. Need to get this weapon. I'm taking the rocks because you actually need rocks more than other stuff. I see only one of them over there. It's quite... The other one is on the road. Should I kill this one first? Because he'll gonna get back and rape me if I'm not taking... I have to take him out first. Where did he go? Did you get this pawn? Okay, see one of them. One is dead. Why? Why I'm dead? Okay. I'm terrible at taking out bandits because I go way too close from their base. I need to stay a little bit further back. Try to snipe them from distance. If you go that close, you'll always get swarmed. They will swarm you and you... Oh, I'm quite far away. Okay. I should probably save right next to their base. I'm terrible. I have to learn how to get the randits. Okay. Let's just save the game in here. Okay, let's get our cult out. I was afraid that the guy that got down this way on the road, we're gonna come back and shoot me from behind, and I wanted him dead first, but it seems that as soon as you fire one bullet, all the other ones will swarm you and you're gonna get killed. So let's take the advantage position up here. I think it's the best way to get... See, one of them is going... Okay, one is down. The other one that is down the road is in some kind of alert and is down. See, this is by far the best way to take them out. You have to keep this distance, otherwise... No. He's down. I got three. I think there are like five of them, maybe. Not sure. Need a shotgun. Oh, two gunpowder. You know what? Let's just do this. Two grenades, oh my god. I got grenades. Whoa, nice. I got so much loot from these guys. Wow. Okay, another one down. This is the fourth one. Where is the fifth one? I'm pretty sure there is another one somewhere around this area. Nice indeed. Are they five? They usually... Oh, I think that's Kate. Randit buddies. So okay, only four of them. I can accept that. Can we go up the ladder? No, we can't. Let's loot this camp. And then save Kate. Because I'm pretty sure it's oh so much water. Dude, your t-shirt looks cool. Some weapons, some bullets, some food. Hello there. Kate. Let's check this, those cars. Have nothing. Oh, by the way, if I will find some gasoline, I will be mad because I completely forgot to bring my canister. I'm gonna destroy your base. Stupid bandits. And I'm gonna take all your goodies. These cars are completely empty. Can you destroy these fires? No. 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 This one? No. Okay. This wall? No. Their base is completely invisible. Invisible. You cannot destroy the base. Is there something else I should farm from these guys? I think I took everything they had. No, okay. Okay, Kate, I'm coming for it. Oh, a pair of boots. Although I don't need boots, I need a bullet. Proof West. Let's save Kate. Soldier. Yeah. I don't need this. I'm gonna take it. So yeah. We managed to save Kate. So just learn from my mistakes. Never ever go close to their base. Just snipe them from far away. You will manage to kill them all very easily if you respect that. Okay, I got some stones because why not? And let's see what we have here. Oh my god, so much water. It's not even funny, you know. I can drink this. We are full on everything. Like that, like that. We got some components. We got some scrap metal. Although it's quite few. Some grenades, 2 grenades and 3 gunpowder and some rifle ammo, which I'll probably gonna load. Okay, like that, see? Let's go back and let's welcome Kate. I need Scott, I want Scott. Where are you, Scott? Scott, you disappoint me. More batteries and more spark plugs, and why not? The actual thing, the gasoline is the actual thing that we need. We get none of them. Maybe in the next patch the developer will somehow fix the gasoline issue, because you don't get that much in this game. And it's kinda important. I'm just gonna destroy this card because my inventory is not that full, so I can afford to get more stuff on the way back to home. I'm gonna take only the all these components and stuff. I have a can of food, no gasoline or whatsoever. Here some scrap metal, some nothing. some components, some nothing, some nails and pills, and this car I should destroy. It will be easier for me to drive around if I destroy this car. Just like that. Another battery. Okay. Mission accomplished in this area. Let's take our car and go a little bit down the road to the next ones. Let's light up. Squeeze between them. No, 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 stop, 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 stop. Okay. Another hammer. Another nothing. More bandages. I actually don't need more bandages. Okay, more components and stuff like that. You know what? I'm gonna destroy the hell out of this car. Over here. Stupid stone. Let's just get the loots from this car. Food poisoning. Why? I didn't eat. Shit. Why am I getting food poisoning since I'm not eating? I haven't eaten for a while. So let's just move this, I don't like it, seeing floating in the air, the mother of all rocks in here. A feather, I no longer have space for feathers. I'm gonna take some stones. Oh my god, how many of them are here? Even more. Let's just unload some of the components and these bolts, and let's just, you know what, let's just go and let's see how, if we can deal with the food poisoning. We can, we have some pills, we just treat ourselves. Okay, and let's go. Good shape engine. In here, some loots. I'm not gonna eat anything right now. I love how the character spawns inside the car when you're pressing F for driving. You just got a nice and sweet teleport inside your car. So yeah, I 100% that the gasoline will become an issue quite soon. No room for the stuff. More engines. I'm gonna take this because they are in good shape, and this one too, and let's just go home. I'm done with farming and looting and stuff like that. Although I wish to be able to farm in this game, but it seems something like a mission impossible. No, 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 no. Oh my god, so hard to drive this car. Okay, like that. Stop the engine, get out of the car. And hello, Kate.
Yes.
Yes, I know. Girl, I'm gonna give you weapons. I want to, no, half, split one. Take a bullet. You know how we can actually use the girls as a storage. They have 15 slots in which you can use as a storage. I'm not gonna give you bandages and stuff like that because you never use them. Let's place some of the engines in here, some of the batteries in here. I still got one, which is kinda crappy. And, phew, my god, so many spark plugs. These are completely full with engines and spark plugs and stuff like that. I should probably stop getting them because, but I can stop myself getting all this stuff. And this one is almost kind of web empty. I'm gonna place the weapons in here. My arrows. I do have some this. Some grenades. I'm gonna place them in here just because they are my first grenades ever. And we got some gunpowder. Oh no, no, no. So much stuff. Do I have feathers on me? No, I don't. Have some pills around here. Axes, hammers, knives and hammers, rope and planks, and we're gonna take this to make all these planks like that. Okay, down here only sticks. And I should probably do this to get rid of the sticks. Like that. Nice, nice, nice. And rags over here. We do have some stones. Let's place all the scrap metal. Like that. And the components. I think I have this full of with components. The workbench nails. Where do I have the nails? I know I have my nails somewhere here. And we have way too many. So I'm gonna get all the planks. Make this on nails only, and this one is also with planks and stuff like sticks, which I'm gonna take out and replace the with planks. Oh my god, I have so many planks. And let's just place the sticks in here like that. Nice and easy. Okay, my girls, one of them is fall asleep. I need to get rid of the stones and the sugar. The sugar and the stones. I have one. I'm gonna drop it down. Close the doors behind you. I wonder when the developer will fix this. It's kinda annoying. Let's get rid of the stuff inside the car. And after that I'm gonna build something. I don't know what, but I'm gonna try to actually build something for the today's video. Because we actually didn't Let's take this with us. We did not build anything, we just saved Kate. Kate deserves to be saved. And I have no more room. Yes, I'm full. Completely full. Let's... This one has only the... Okay, let's put the ones that are completely full. There are only that one. This one in here. Let's do this like that. I don't care. They can stay like that. Open the door. Let's fill out the bottles. This one is full. This one is not, so I need this stuff to... light them up. This, this, and this. Okay. This still. Interesting. Let's go on the other side and take. We have so much water. I don't even need that much, but we have to do something in this game, you know? So I'm almost empty out this one too. Interesting. We took all the water and let's distill this more. Let's go here and put this back like that. Not this one. Just this one and no more wood. Okay. Planks. Let's get rid of this wood. Make two more planks because I'm 100% I'm gonna need that. I'm not sure what I'm gonna build today. We got so much water from the bandit camps. We just rape their base for water. Okay, let's see what can we build today. And I think what else I actually have to make this one, the trash bin, so I can drop some of my stupid stuff. So let's get some planks and what else we need. I already forgot. And some scrap metal. Okay, let's see. I think I'm gonna place this one right here. Because why not? We'll probably use this place for something else, but I'm gonna move it later on if I need to. Trash bin, perfect. We have a trash bin. Drop here the items you want to discard. Okay. What else can we build? Let's just check. The generator maybe? I need 6 gears and I don't think I have them. Sew machine, repair bench, we did the... should I make another furnace? I don't need. This one is done. I may actually need to start making the lights because we basically have nothing left. Tables. Chairs. I'm not gonna build chair and the dummy and lockers we actually have them all. So we basically have nothing apart from this this thing. This is the only thing we can actually build. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm gonna place it right over here. And what do you need? You need a hammer. And we need gears, 6 gears and components, 20 and 10 scrap metal. Let's take some scrap metal components we have. We need a stupid hammer. I don't have a hammer. I think I know where that hammer is. The one that I want is... No, it's not here. So I think I dropped it. Okay. So let's get a hammer. A freaking stupid hammer like this one. And start building this thing. Like that. And we need gears. I'm pretty sure I do not have that many. I only got 3 of them. So let's just make more of them. Gears. Low quality. I see. 3. Have the gear and we are okay. Let's eat this. It sounds like he opened a can or something. I need to sleep, but I want to finish this. Okay, the generator is on. Let's get rid of this hammer from my inventory and let's just sleep. Sleep, long sleep. I mean like 10 hours or so. I need that fatigue to go up as max as possible. Okay. We just done this one. And I need to place some lights. But I think I'm gonna do that into my next episode because this one is already way too long. Yeah, I have some skin here which I don't need. Kate, we save Kate and Rachel and we need Scott. I know where Scott is. I'm gonna save it next episode. So once again, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And yeah. Thanks again, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.